Line 24 in Belgium is an important freight artery linking Antwerp to Aachen, Germany. The Belgian-German border is at the Gemenica Tunnel, which you're seeing here. This class 66 is leaving Belgium going into Germany. Here we're going to look at this line, which was electrified in 2008. We're going to begin with Gemenica Tunnel post-electrification. Spot by spot, we're going back in time into the diesel era and back to 2004, when one of the major pieces of architecture on the line, the Moresnet Viaduct, underwent a major refurbishment.
Excellent. The thing is, that cat got really short, but...
Yeah.
But it glass like that, though.